What we have here is my new round bale mover. It carries one single round bale, and I use it to move the hay around for my cattle. It will self-load the bale of hay and unload it using electric brakes. It was originally designed to be used with a vehicle. It has a standard 2-inch hitch in the front. I took it to Southern Customs in LJ, Georgia, and a good friend of mine named Eric does a lot of the customizations that I have, that I modify normal stuff to be used with draft horses and draft power. The way this is designed, it's got a self-contained 12-volt power supply on it. He took a platform of expanded metal and mounted a sealed battery box to the top of it. Now, what you find inside is there is a tractor battery there on the left hand side, and you look in the back right and he has a floodlight switch mounted there with some relays. Now, originally he had a toggle switch right here on the front, and you press the toggle switch, you see the red LED light up. That means that there's power getting to the electric brakes and it locks the back axle. Now, one problem with that for me is I do use draft power, and I have it hitched to a fork cart, which is made by the Pioneer Equipment Company, and I don't really want to get on and off of the bench seat while I'm trying to hitch the or back the trailer into the bale of hay. So that wasn't a problem. We just had to figure out a workaround. So what Eric did in mounting that waterproof floodlight switch, he also used a worn winch key fob, and the way it works, I can be seated inside the vehicle if I'm going to use a car or truck or whatever to move the hay and use the trailer, or if you can watch that red LED light come on.
The team, I'll introduce you to them. The horse closest to me is Simone. She's what they call the off horse. She'll be on the right at all times. The lead horse, which you can't see as well, is on the opposite side of Simone. Her name is Soleil. To give you an idea of the size of these horses, and they're not really large draft horses by modern standards. I'm 5'10", weigh 190, and their heads are down and relaxed. They're just waiting to go to work. But when their head is all the way up, they're about 7 feet tall to the tops of their ears. There's 17 hands, and a hand is 4 inches. So there's 17 hands at the withers. And Simone here weighs between 1,900 pounds and a ton, which is 2,000 pounds. And Soleil is 1,500 to 1,600 pounds. So as a combined team, when they're hitched together, I've got roughly 3,500 pounds worth of horsepower in front of me. There's no way that I can physically control this team of horses. It has to be done through respect and my communication through the driving lines, but I absolutely could not hold 3,500 pounds worth of horsepower back if something goes wrong or they choose to leave town. So anyway, just wanted to give you an idea of what they look like hitched up and tell you a little bit about them, and then we're going to hitch them to the fore cart and go to work, and I'll show you how that bale mover works.
Yeah, baby, it's a land of barbed wire and moonshine whiskey. Park your car before you get stuck. Go and grab you a beer and get on up in the truck. It's going down tonight. It's all on me, it's BYOB, and I got all we need. Yeah, boy, I'm about to show me a set of slicker. How to kick it in the sticks with the critters down on the side of the barbed wire. Money grows and rolls, if it don't, you're going broke. So we hang out. Having a dang good time. We crank it up, we get loud. Throwing down in the dirty, dirty south down here. ACDC, Hank Skinner, and George Strait. Where's the girls? About to call them up. A little southern drawl said, hey, trouble, what's up? It's going down tonight. Now they're pulling up and got the jacked up trucks, a slab covered in mud. Bikini tops and Daisy Duke denim. I've been out singing out long women down on our side of the bomb wire. Money grows and grows, if it don't, you're gonna grow. So we hang out by the bonfire. Just good old boys having a dang good time. We crank it up, we get loud. We're throwing down in the dirty, dirty south down here. Being all night on Pippies and the Hicks, jocks and bikes.